Students in the Shakamak School District will be on virtual learning or e-learning for the next 2 weeks. The Greene County Health Department ordered that schools in Shakamak be closed. That's due to multiple exposures to COVID-19. Students will return to school on September 14th. All extracurricular activities are postponed until that date.